Hello, this is from Milwaukee to Nashville. I'm the host, Daniel Goodwin. This is Christopher Draves, and this show is brought to you by Hockey Locker, 2002 West Howard Avenue. Alright, so for while you're here, we're going to do a Pekka Rinne highlight reaction.
Oh, great. He's going to burn Minnesota. Good job. Just kicking me when I'm down, ain't you? Alright, come on, Pekka, do your thing.
It's not like I can find a Devin Dubnyk highlight video.
Hey!
I probably could.
Don't make me shank you with anything. Nah, there won't be any blood in this. Unless it's somebody on the ice. Ah, the great old man. He's turned 103 now.
Wow.
That was a nice bomb save. I'll give him props. Hey, they're playing the Germans, Carolina. How in the? Okay, he defies logic.
Slinky, slinky.
How in the? How the hell did he do that?
Oh, you got robbed.
But it's Ottawa. They're barely crying charge.
That was Carlson. Eric Carlson?
The rest of the franchise is pretty much. What would Cavendish pay off, honestly, is if you show the pack of beating somebody. You know, I'll go with what you show. Has he ever been in a goalie fight?
Not to the very my recollection.
He's too laid back. He needs to get angry and beat somebody. How? This guy does stuff in the bottom. I'm pretty sure we watched.
Yeah. Pekka sometimes leaves me a little confused.
Your average goalie would have been Debbie Rice. Not Pekka, you just stay himself and grab that part. Look at that, right in that elbow. Yes.
Johnson worked it out.